So guys, I'm just getting back into the house. Today I had a little cool, relaxed birthday. I enjoyed myself. Ready for the new chapter of 25. And yeah. So what I'm about to do now is, y'all see, I'm about to pack up because I got a afternoon flight at 12. Well, I call it mid-noon. So yup. So I'm about to finish packing up, go back home to Baltimore. Every time I get back to Baltimore, every time I come back from a flight to get back to Baltimore, I always have an attitude. Like, I always get irritated every time I come back. Like I told y'all before, only time I feel like I'm at peace is when I leave Baltimore. I do not want to go back to that city. Like, I really do not want to go back to that city. So anyways, hope you like this video. Like and subscribe. I'm being consistent more all 2023. Bye. It's your only one, yours truly, Lyric Rose, and I'm back at it again for another video. Whew, y'all, I'm outside. I just landed. For y'all that don't know, it's been a minute since I've been on here. Like, 2 months. I want to be more consistent as I am. Like, I need to be more consistent. I just ain't been having the time to do YouTube. Like, I don't know. I've been lagging. So, shout out to this girl who did my makeup. She did my face very well. Like, I really love it. So, for y'all to know, it's my 25th birthday this week, which is Monday. You know, today's Friday. So, I'm in my Airbnb. This is my room. Got my little TV. And I'm gonna show y'all the view outside. Like, I love it. Like, I really like it. I'm like, so many times I come to this. I don't even want to tell y'all because it's a private location. But I actually like it. Let me show you the bathroom real quick. I recorded a video, but I put it in my close friends of the house, so I just edited when I edited. This is the bathroom. Like, I'm loving it. Got a little thing. One of my friends got their room. And I'm gonna make one game system. Yup. Oh shoot, I forgot to bring toothpaste. Oh my gosh, I forgot to bring my I forgot to just bring my toothpaste, y'all. I gotta get some toothpaste. So lately, I just had a performance. Like, the month of June so far has been good. I really can't believe I'm ready to be 25. 25? Like, are you serious? 25. I'm really ready to be 25. Wow, it was just 2016. Like, I was just 18. Yep. So anything else though? Nothing really been happening for real. Nothing else been happening. I was at the Baddies East audition for y'all. Did y'all seen it? I was supposed to vlog that, but I needed my battery. I was in that line for so long. And I just wasn't really confident with myself. I just wasn't. Like, lately, I just been having low self-esteem. For some reason. I don't know why. But my baddies, at the baddies audition, I didn't feel myself. I'm mad I didn't even get a chance to audition. Because they wanted to keep fighting. I was in the line for 6 hours. But it was a fun opportunity. When I say it was all kinds of females you can think of on the book. It was all kinds. But I really enjoy myself, meet people from other states. Somebody trying to call me, but I'm not answering that. People trying to call me, but they're going to have to wait because I'm talking to y'all and I ain't supposed to go in a minute. Then it was really a fun experience meeting people, chatting. Like, I really liked it. Meeting people that do the same thing I do. Like, I really liked it though. I really enjoyed myself. And what I had to learn is that it's more to the world than just being on social media. Like, it's really more to the world. Like, when I get big from this stuff, I cannot wait to travel the world. Like, I really cannot. Like, I'm only in my 20s. I want to live the best of it. So far in my 20s, I've learned so much as me, as myself, that I thought I did. But I had to learn more of myself. My 20s has been the best. It's been the best. I'm going to miss it. Like, I really love and I really enjoy eye-opening. And I wanted to give y'all this tea on... Hold on. Let me finish this real quick before I tell y'all that tea. But yeah, the Baddies audition, it was fun. It was a little interesting. Like, we really had fun. I really enjoyed it. Also, something I told you on my last video. Do you have a boyfriend? No. I was talking to this guy for like 3 months. I didn't really want to make it known because I wanted to like make it known less when we passed 5 months. But unfortunately, we stopped. But I'm not going to catch y'all. I'm going to be honest. I'm very direct about stuff. His issue with me was not to bash him or anything. It was because he felt like I'm not vocal. My only reason is I can be vocal, but may I voice my opinion without us having to argue, without the opinion have to turn into an argument because you don't agree with me about something? It's why I run from confrontation. Then it was just like, I thought I was being a best, but when he was telling me these things, opening up to me about how he felt like his D's and what he don't like about me. And I was just like, it's definitely been an eye-opening. I feel like every time we fall out with somebody, we stop talking to somebody, it's always going to be an eye-opening. But I will say, just because that chapter's closed don't mean... No. No, I was already saying something off wrong. That chapter is closed, but the book still continues, is what I'm going to say. Always remember, the book is still going strong. They was just a chapter. Just know that was just a chapter. It don't gotta be about a person. It can just be anything. It was just a chapter. It was just a chapter. Chapter 24 for me, I started knowing myself more and I wanted to reevaluate myself more. 25 will be a whole different energy and vibe for me. I can admit my wrongs, but at the same time, it was like with him, he couldn't admit his wrongs either. But as I learned, whoever I talk to for the next person, I know what to do and what not to do. But I will say, it just wasn't him, it was me too. But it was really the both of us. But I felt like it was only me more only because I had people telling me things and stuff. Like, it was just so much. But not to bash him and all, because he is a good person. But meantime, I mean, if we are back together, then hey, we are. But in the meantime, it is what it is. Because I'm F-R-E-E-F-N free. I can't cast on YouTube. Outside hanging out the window with my ratchet friends. Let's go! Or whatever gorilla said. But chill. So, join me on my chapter 25. And yeah, see y'all later. Oh y'all, it's one more thing I wanted to say. Never let a man feel like you need him in his life. Because the minute you feel like you need him in his life, he's going to dog walk you. He's going to dog walk you every chance he gets with you. Because you're all talk. You're not about what you really mean. That's one thing I wanted to say, but I'm going to catch up with y'all a little later.
Mm-hmm. And I wasn't even really talking. It was just.
Hey y'all, so I'm back. Y'all had a little kickback and stuff last night. I was gonna record, but the thing about it, the music was too loud, and I didn't want to get copyrighted. Like, I just had to turn this off because I don't want to get copyrighted. But last night was a vibe, so I'm gonna just ask a little mini video of last night. Last night was a vibe. Like, y'all, since I've been down the city, they just been showing me nothing but love. And I wanna know, why did I sleep like this? Why did I sleep like this? Like, I done chilled with this guy. We just walking and vibing, leaving from the club. It was actually good. But for some reason, only thing about it, he was a Leo.
No.
Don't like Leos. I mean, I'm not gonna say I don't like Leos. It's like I'm always attracting Leos. Leos are toxic. Like, for some reason, I stay messing with Leos. The fact is, I got away from stop talking to one when I was talking to an Aquarius, which I prefer. Then after I got done talking to an Aquarius, I go back and meet another Leo. Like, that's all I stay attracting, Leos. For some reason, I stay attracting Leos. I'm starting to think a Leo Ray be my soulmate. And if it's not that, why say LLC, meaning Leos, Libras, and Capricorns? Because I'm always attracting those three signs. For some reason. Like, I don't know why, but for some reason, I stay attracting that sign. I guess I'm gonna be married to a Leo, I guess. But I just can't, because it's like, they're just so self-centered, selfish, like, But then it took me a while last year to realize it's two different types of Leos. And now I see what they mean. Now I see exactly what they mean by that. Cause he was sweet. He was sweet. He knew how to be a lady. He opened the door for me for his car. We walking, like, this boy had us. We were just walking, like, down all downtown. Show me more of the city. Dingo, what I don't like is that y'all got rats down here now. Y'all New Yorkers, Baltimore, y'all bringing all these rats down here. And I never once seen nothing like this since when I've been down the city. Like, what the heck? Like, why? Then, but yeah, other than that, we were just walking, vibing, talking. Because, like, we both just got done actually dealing with somebody. Both the same age. She was cute. He wanted me to be in his little podcast. That's what I do, music and stuff. You see how you just meet the right people and the right connection? Yeah, like, we really had fun. I really enjoy. I don't know, my hair like a mess. I'm gonna have to straighten my hair at this point. But yeah, we had fun. We definitely had fun talking. He drove me back to my Airbnb, but he was a man. Like, he opened the door for me. I'm like, it's cool. I've never seen this from a black guy. He opened the door for me. Opened the door up when I got to my house. I'm like, oh, he's a man. I like his vibe. Like, y'all like his energy. I like his energy. I guess not all Leos are bad. Because any other Leo, oh, it's all for yourself. And it's like with Leo men have women tendencies. They have women tendencies. As I just learned, they have women tendencies. And that's what annoys me about them. But for today's agenda, I think I'm gonna go to like a little, what do I wanna do today? What do I wanna do today? I'm definitely going out for sure later, cause I just got asked to be in a section for tonight. I'm gonna go to that. But before I go to that, I'm gonna, I think I probably had little restaurant, sit down, eat, get a drink, get a little pumped up for real. Is there anything else? I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to do. But I think that's about it for real. That's about it. I'm glad my lashes didn't come off. I'm glad they don't, because I don't want them to come off. Because I don't even got individuals. I think I'm going to get my individuals done tomorrow. Y'all like my nails, y'all? Like, I really love this set. Shout out to my nail tech, Jade. Shout out to Beauty, once again, for knowing my face. Like, you did that. Like, you really did that. And I really appreciate you, girl. But y'all, I'm ready in the shower. I'm just waking up and stuff. And I hit y'all back.
6.5 hours later.
So y'all, for some reason my video got deleted. I don't know why I deleted it by mistake, because I was trying to put this other video in the edit. I don't know why. So I went out to a little soulful place. As y'all see, the food's good. The vibe's cool there. A little listen gave me like layback. But it was like a little let there, I won't say that. But I don't even remember why I was going to say that video was that. Now that I'm 25, I want to reevaluate myself even more as myself as a person. It's like one of those things where it's so like, I had fun partying and stuff like that I was telling you about. But then I want to work on me, like, what can Lyric do better? What can Lyric need to work on more? And I want to work on, like, my actions. Mainly. Especially for the whoever I deal with, the next person I deal with. Because the crazy part about it is, the person I was talking to, it was like, okay, we can think that we're not wrong in our book. But the action only speaks for itself when a person is telling us, and we cannot get mad about that. We can't take that from them with their experience with us. That's with anybody. So it was like, really? I had you thinking that, especially when it had me to the point when they were saying, like, what he was saying is he felt like I was bringing, what's the word I'm looking for? Toxic from his ex, because his ex, he had. Couple years back, he used to beat on her, and he felt like I was trying to do that on him, bring it out of him all over again. And I'm just like, wow, you really felt that way? Like, I'm like,
what?
Like, I'm at the table, and the guy was like, you should be with a man. Why you don't got no man? Certain things I just need to work on. When it comes to me, like, I'm a Gemini, but I have to work on me. Like, I really gotta work on me, because I'm not really a toxic person, but it's just certain things I just don't like, and I'm just scared to go through. Like, I just been having like a rough past, is what I will say. But hopefully for the next person, they don't gotta ever worry about the shit that I put the last person through. Not blaming it all on me, because it was some stuff that he did too. but it was more of me. I'm not gonna cap. I'm very honest, and y'all know that. But other than that, I'm ready to go out to this little birthday bash. I was asked to be in a section today and tomorrow. But that's about it for real. So right now, I'm just sitting here watching videos. YouTube, like, this is where I do my little history at, watching YouTube videos. I got the sound on because for some reason you can get copyright playing TV in your background. It's like, dang, we can't even play music now, we can't even play the TV. I want to straighten this hair. Like, I'm just tired of these curls at this point. I slept well with this makeup on. So, yep. So far, I'm having fun. Y'all like my shades? I like it. I'm so mad I broke this part of my pocketbook. Like, what the fuck? I broke this piece. Hold on, somebody call me, y'all. Good morning. So, y'all, I'm back. But guess what day it is? It's my birthday. I'm 25 years old. Like, wow. I'm really 25. I'm really, really 25. Wow. So, I'm just waking up my bed. I can't show y'all video down the bottom. If you know, then you know, as a female. I'm really 25. Like, wow. Your girl was really 25. Time go by fast. I could have sworn it was just 2015. I was just 17. Now I'm 25. Wow. 25. I can't believe I'm really an adult. Like, do y'all all feel like that? So, as soon as we was turn into our 20s, it's like, dang, we really adults now? So, today's plan is, I didn't go outside last night because, like, where I'm at, it's like everything closes at 12. So, I just said, I'll just do it later because it's the law down here that everything should close at 12. So, like, I just had a rest day today. Well, yesterday. So, I do got this little section I'm going to later. I'm going to get lit, get drinking, and get. I'm surprised I've been drinking. I be forgetting to edit, make videos. And I don't even really be drinking like that, but I want to be lit. I needed this. So, yep. It's, what's your time in the morning? And yeah. Play my little morning music. They can't see your worth. You gotta let them know they worthless here. Thanks. Gorilla. I must say Gorilla really ate this. Gorilla really did. I really like Gorilla. No More Love. Like, I really like the message in that song. And it's got this other song that she got. It's like, Out Loud Thinking. And Tomorrow. Like, what I love about Tomorrow so much. If y'all notice that I always reshare that. It's because, like, I like the message. It's what she's saying. It's like, to be humble. Your day could be today. Boom. You can be broke today and then be, ooh, rich. Rich as hell tomorrow. Like, I really like the message. Like, Cardi B even ate that verse up too. Even though I'm not a Cardi B fan because I'm Team Barb. But, like, yeah, I really fucks with that song. Like, I just like her messages and her songs. I can't make you be a 100. Love, that's your decision. I really felt that. Yeah, I really like Gorilla. I really like Gorilla. Like, I really do like Gorilla. Can't say your name up in my songs. Might not fuck with you tomorrow. Can't get my feelings hurt today. I won't give a about no kettle score. I might be richest every day the sun will shine, but that's why I love them all. Okay. So yeah, that's on my agenda today. It started raining. Is it still raining? I want to get a little view outside. Let me show y'all. Only part I don't like about this neighborhood, like, what's so annoying is that I'm close to the airport, and it's annoying hearing the planes drive around. I'm just like, oh my gosh, I just couldn't live right here on a daily base. This is a little nice neighborhood, but I just couldn't live here on a daily base. I don't want to hear no plane all the time. Like, that's so annoying. So yeah, I'm just so excited to be 25. I'm just ready for what this new chapter got for me, and I can't wait. And I'm just super excited for the new changes and the new life that I'm getting. I cannot wait. Shout out for everybody that's telling me happy birthday. Thank you. Like, somebody just told me now, but they gotta wait. I'm vlogging. So, yup. Oh, lately, I'm just ready. Happy birthday. Thank you. Ready. Can't believe I'm 25, y'all. I feel old. But people that's able to me be like, girl, bye. I wish I was still 25. 25 ain't old. I just can't believe I'm really 25 now. But I've been people thinking I'm 16. Having people like I'm 17, 18. I'd be like, huh? Well, 21. Early 20s. I'd be looking like, really? I really look that young? Because, like, when I was working at this high school, they thought I was one of the students. And I'm like, no. I'm grown. But I take the compliment. I take the compliment. So, I know, but I'm 45. I'm still looking for my age. I'm just super excited. Dang, like, I'm really 25 now. Happy birthday to me. Shout out to me. I wish everything nothing but the best for myself. The girl will be 25. So, do I got anything else I want to say? Well, do I want to go somewhere before I go in my section? Do I? Like, y'all hear that? The plane. It's annoying. Like, it's super annoying. But, I'm gonna get back with y'all later. Yeah. So, y'all, I'm back. Show y'all the outfit. And yeah. I'm not gonna leave out. Let me turn this off before I get copyrighted. So, I'm gonna head out to my section. And yeah. Let me show you what a person I'm wearing. I'll be wearing my bag. My bag. Or whatever. Or whatever. Yeah, so I'm gonna just wear this with it. Y'all, this wasn't the outfit I supposed to wear. I supposed to wear like this black dress. I'm so mad that it came the day I left my house. Like, once I got out of town, it says, oh, your package been delivered. Mind you, the day before I left for my trip, it was supposed to come. But it never did, and I was just so mad about it. But then again, I'm not mad only because I had black on last year for my 24th, if y'all remember. I had black on, so I had to do a different color this year. But I'm definitely wearing it when I get back. So yeah. Your girl was really 25 now. I'm really 25. Like, where did time go? So, but I want to say another thing. Shout out to that girl who did my face. Beauty. Shout out to you, girl, because you did my face good. Like, I still got my lashes on from it. Like, girl, you really ate that up. You ate that up. So, now I'm about to go head out. And I'm going to get back with y'all when I get to the police.
Good girl. I wanna be bad for you.
So guys, I'm just getting back into the house. Today I had a little cool, relaxed birthday. I enjoyed myself. ready for the new chapter of 25. And yeah, so what I'm about to do now is, y'all see, I'm about to pack up because I got a afternoon flight at 12. Well, I call it mid noon. So yup. So I'm about to finish packing up, go back home to Baltimore. Every time I get back to Baltimore, every time I come back from a flight to get back to Baltimore, I always have an attitude. Like, I always get irritated every time I come back. Like I told y'all before, only time I feel like I'm at peace is when I leave Baltimore. I do not want to go back to that city. Like, I really do not want to go back to that city. So anyways, hope you like this video. Like and subscribe. I'm being consistent more all 2023. Bye.